Hey everyone, welcome back to the Confi UI tutorial series. In this video, we will quickly set up the Confi UI Manager, a powerful extension that makes it easy to install and update custom nodes, workflows, and models. Let's get started. Before we begin, make sure Git for Windows is installed. Just click the link, it will take you to the download page. Install it using the default settings. Git is required for Confi UI Manager to work correctly. Next, go to your Confi UI Windows Portable folder. This is where you install Confi UI. Now download this script. Don't click the link. Instead, right-click it and choose Save Link As. Make sure you save it directly into your Confi UI Windows Portable folder. Once the file is downloaded, simply double-click the .bat file. This will automatically download and install Confi UI Manager for the portable setup. Now restart Confi UI. And you will see the new manager tab ready to explore and install custom nodes with the just a click. If this helped, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.